Gustav Holst in 1908, and the piece that we'll be playing is arranged by Robert W. Smith. This piece is actually a Christmas carol, but some of you might not know the lyrics, so I'll read them out to you, and you can follow along with the program. In the bleak midwinter, frosty wind made me. Earth stood hard as iron, waters like a stone. Snow had fallen, snow on snow, snow on snow, in the bleak midwinter long ago. Our God, heaven cannot hold him, nor earth sustain. In the bleak midwinter, a stable place sufficed, the Lord God Almighty, Jesus Christ. What can I give him, poor as I am? If I were a shepherd, I would bring a lamb. If I were a wise man, I would do my part. Yet what I can give him, give my heart. We'd now like to invite Mr. Ross to come conduct in the bleak midwinter for us. Thank you.